Interconnectivity, the possibility of connecting with millions in death and grief, erased at least in a moment when you sit in front of TVs for a lifetime. Hopefully you can be connected within them, at least for a minute. But here it's unknown how long you will spend in this world, and this world is something we'll own. Gift to give all of us non-social types something to connect with. Hopefully the story's plot is not too disjointed.